The Bible said, I have not given you the spirit of fear. I have given you the spirit of boldness, the spirit of a sound mind. I prophesy with my two eyes closed. That power shall be destroyed. You will not see it again. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah. You are nothing.
Mother, I will talk to you.
Of aggression in punishment. Not only go and honor you, they carry the name. Never say, person they bless on the own. If they find who you want to keep, that's who you want to keep, that's who you don't go and buy. So if they bless the guy, that's how you are going to come out, and that is how you going out. Now, what you are supposed to do to the other person that you are looking for, you do to transfer of aggression by punishment.
From this day, wherever you go,
power.
I see two people. One is a man and the other is a woman.
went to a certain village native doctor, and they used your family name to make implantation. I said, don't go to the enter. But today, God said, he's destroying the world. I am praying for her, I am praying for everyone. Whatever will destroy what the Lord has arranged for you. Today, it was action. From you, sister, you can be dissuaded. You, this lady, what is your name?
Adrian.
Adrian. How much praise is prayer? Say, oh Lord, my God.
Oh Lord, my God.
As I begin to pray.
Let
my prayer.
Let my prayer be handled by the Lord. Be handled by the Lord.
I don't know. minister. We go to the village and we destroy this man.
Yes, am I going to do it? That is Juliet.
Is that a student? Is that a student?
Take it away.
Can you hear me?
That seventh one will be from here on Sunday.
I'm going to pray what you're doing.
Why the other six?
Are you hearing me?
The other six.
Today, you are going to use part of it for your meal. Are you hearing me? This part of it for your party. Are you hearing me?
The Lord said for the next 6 months, you are going to be using that one for each month. One for each month. I'll tell you how you use it. Put in your food. Listen to the other salt you have.
Are you hearing me?
Put a little in your bag for only 6 days. 6 days. And that 6 days will start on Monday.
Hello?
Yes. It will start when? In the new month of April.
Are you hearing me?
Yes. So you are going to use 6 days on 7 days before you. Use 6 days on 7 days before you. When that month finishes, you will enter into the next month with the next one. The one you mark number two. This is what you are going to do for 6 months. This is what the Lord said to me. He said, in the period of 6 months, there are some plants that you can harvest.
Are you hearing me?
You will see great and mighty harvest in your life.
Amen. You are not hearing me.
And then you see great and mighty harvest in your life.
Amen.
This period, every sickness in your body will disappear.
Amen.
It will wash away from your body. Now, some of you that have to ask, give them a little, please. I want you to hold this up with high esteem and greediness. But when you give, please give to people. When they test yourself, I see what the God does. He will come and give the source.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You preach and give to them. Someone that I see, preach, give to the person. The person you see is spontaneous healing. God will do it sign by only signs and wonders in your life.
You will see your testimony in Jesus Christ.
Okay, I'll tell you what you do with that other one. Are you hearing me? Because that seventh one, that one with the number seven, are you hearing me? It's the one that has to be completeness. Now, that one, I'll tell you, definitely take away every week, every person that surrounds you. Now, those of you that don't have money to do very well, please, you can go and follow now, because your enemies will die.
Yes,
sir.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Is that love?
Yes, sir.
You will get up and die. And they tell you, say, your whole daughter has 5,000. You know the girl?
Yes, sir.
Survive, die, you don't go.
Call you Jesus, the master of the world.